look at there.
Oh, that's happening, man. We should get bleachers over here. People come from miles around to see this thing. Feast your eyes on a feast of smoke. Oh, dang, it's out. Oh, CNN's gonna turn around and go home now. What's going on, man? I saw a snail over there. He said, that thing's slow. It ain't moving fast. It's boring and dull. I'm yawning. That's a snail watching that.
There's a snail in the desert.
Yeah, a spaceship dropped him off. Don't focus on the wrong part of the story, brother.
And the snail can talk?
Yeah, because they gave him powers, the aliens. They made his little voice box. Dude, I'm just saying, it's dull, all right? This ain't fun. Look at that little piece of char. You need explosions. You need stuff going on, man. No wonder this thing's going under. You got nothing. It's wussy stuff.
Well, I got these two sticks.
Oh, dang. These are yours? These are Roman candles, brother. This is good stuff.
This thing's full of lighter fluid. Yeah. Get the Roman candle. Step back a little bit.
That's what I'm talking about.
It's beautiful.
Beautiful. I'm looking for righteously kick ass. You know what we need? Gasoline. Yeah. Breakfast of champions. All right, we might want to take a few extra steps back on this one.
Look.
Ah, oh, man. What'd I trip over?
There's something metal sticking out of the ground. You okay?
What is this thing, man?
Maybe we should take it over to that place, the laboratory over in the next town, Los Alamos. That symbol looks very stern.
Yeah, man, that's definitely what we should do. That's the right thing. But first. Yeah, jam that in the gas bucket. We'll shoot fireballs at it. Yeah. We gotta step way back. It's gonna be fun. Woo-hoo! Look at that shit! Oh, man, we're gonna get so busted. Let's get out of here. Man,
you tripped over that object in the ground. You're knocked out.
That thing's an atom bomb, man. I got an idea.